and joining the Osborne family spectacle of dancing lights. You know, Lenny, it's pretty amazing to think that one family had all this at their house.
It's unbelievable. That giant globe with peace on earth above it used to be in the Osborne's backyard. The two twin terraces on top of the buildings, at either end of their circular driveway. The driveway was totally covered with a red canopy, and the 70-foot tree was on top of Mincy Osborne's kitchen roof.
Kind of takes your breath away, doesn't it? Now, Louie, take a breather, because now it's time once again to see it all dance.